Hello viewers, in this video I am going to show you how to use Google Jamboard. Google Jamboard is nothing but our regular whiteboard which we use in our classes. For online whiteboard, that is Google Jamboard, open your google.com and in Google search type Jamboard and press enter. After entering, you will see this second option is there, edu.google.com. So click on this Google Jamboard second option. Now it is showing bring learning to life with Jamboard. Now click on get started. After clicking, Google will ask you to sign in with your Gmail account. So simply sign in with your Gmail account. After signing, it will show us Google Jamboard. Now you can see your Jamboard page has been opened. Here at right hand side corner, right hand side bottom corner, you can see this orange color plus symbol is there. Just click on that symbol to create new Jamboard. So after clicking on that plus sign, it will create new Jamboard for us. Now you can see digital whiteboard or Jamboard has been created. At left hand side, you can see options are there: pen, erase, select, sticky note, image, circle, text box and laser. So I will first show this sticky note option. So I will simply click on this sticky note option. Here you can see panel is there to write. So I will simply write welcome to Kalpit classroom. I can select color from this panel also. So I will select pink and I will click on save. Now you can see my sticky note has been saved. I can click on this sticky note. I can make shape as per my requirement. I can click and drag it anywhere. For another sticky note, I will simply click on sticky note. I will type here something e content video tools. I will select appropriate color and I will click on save. You can see my sticky note is there. So this is how you can design your Google Jamboard, or it is also called as Google or digital whiteboard. Here at right hand side, background option is there. So I can select background of my whiteboard, blackboard. You can see background is getting changed. So this is how we can select our background also. If you want to write, then you can use this tool and you can write whatever you want. You can add images by using this option. And in case if you want to clear your frame, then simply click on this clear option. After creating your Jamboard, just simply you can download it as a PDF and it will be saved in your computer or laptop. Also, you have option, you can share your Jamboard by copying this link. So this is how you can use your Google Jamboard for making teaching learning interactive. Thank you.